Hi, and welcome to this video on how to create a new job on Recruitee to post it on your career site, or on job boards and attract new candidates. To recreate a new job, go to the job section and click plus add job. First, write the job title. Select the department you want it to be part of, the recruiter of this role, the hiring manager, and how many openings are available for this position. You need to have created profiles for your recruiter and hiring manager in the team member section to add them to your job opening. If you have not created those team members yet, you can always leave them blank at first. To create your job description, you can write it, paste it, or use our AI job descriptor generator to create it. Learn more about how best to use AI for your job description with this article on our Help Center. If you want to write your job description yourself, make sure to make it engaging and list the requirements needed to apply for this job. You can use formatting or add images to be as creative as you want to be. To help you write it, we've put together some tips on our blog. The same options are available to write the job requirement. Then, select the job location from your list, or create a brand new one when you click on plus add new location. Select the work model most suitable for this role, on-site, remote, or hybrid. Select the employment type, the category the job you're advertising fits in, the education and experience required, the number of hours per week the job requires, and details about the salary. Once the job posting is finished, you can use our pre-created application form and screen questions. Screening questions help you filter our candidate faster. And with our answer types, you can also create questions around many subjects like salary expectations, request candidate to attach CV, or their preferred work location. To learn more about screen questions, this page in our Help Center will give you more details. To process your candidate, you can use our pre-created pipelines, profile fields, and auto-confirmation email to be sent once they have applied. Pipelines is how we help you visualize your candidate's progression throughout the recruitment process. To ensure candidates give you all the details you need, you can use our default profile fields or create templates to customize and standardize the hiring process for jobs with specific needs. Add your profile field templates here to ensure the most important information is saved in one place and to standardize the hiring process. Pre-existing profile fields are passed automatically from a candidate's CV. Any custom profile fields you create have to be filled out manually by your hiring team. Finally, candidates need to know their applications have been received, so you can write your own auto-confirmation email to send once they've applied. And you can also turn it into a template to use regularly. On the Help Center, all the information about those options can be found under the category Job Post. To review all your candidates collaboratively, assign team members with a Recruitee account. You can invite team members who are not on Recruitee yet and assign them to your team. They will only have access to information relevant for their roles, but will be included in the recruitment process too. With social sharing, you can make your job findable and trackable on popular search engines to attract the most relevant and qualified candidates. And with our referral hub, you can also ask your employees to suggest candidates for this position. Once you're ready, you can schedule the job's publication. And finally, publish your job on your career site, on job boards or internally. All you have to do now is wait for your candidates to apply.